Buyers looking to rent or purchase a house or apartment using Craigslist need to be on high alert. The Sheboygan County Sheriff's Department wants to warn against a Craigslist scam in northern Michigan. Claremont says scammers are finding real estate that is for sale or rent in the area and are putting an ad on Craigslist. When the scammer is contacted by the interested buyer, the buyer is then told to put hundreds of dollars on a gift card, such as Walgreens or Walmart, and provide the PIN number back to the scammer to pay for the deposit and/or first month's rent with a promise to take possession. Sheriff Claremont advises citizens to ask questions and meet the seller in person if possible, and do not agree to pay any purchases using Western Union or gift cards. Claremont asks that you contact your local police department if you feel you have been involved in a scam.